stuntman to try Evel Knievel's failed Snake River jump. On September 8, 1974, Evel Knievel climbed into a rocket cycle and blasted off a cliff over Idaho and #39s Snake River. Stuntman Eddie Braun is trying the jump. For more details, click on the link below.